lesson 257. Let me remember what my purpose is. If I forget my goal, I can be but confused, unsure of what I am, and thus conflicted in my actions. No one can serve contradicting goals and serve them well. Nor can he function without deep distress and great depression. Let us therefore be determined to remember what we want today, that we may unify our thoughts and actions meaningfully and achieve only what God would have us do today. Father, forgiveness is your chosen means for our salvation. Let us not forget that we can have no will but yours today. And thus our purpose must be yours as well, if we would reach the peace you will for us. Let me remember what my purpose is.